that's going to have a lot of material survive. About 9 tons, we estimate, will survive. That's kind of equivalent to dropping 3 pickup trucks on somebody's head or crashing a small airplane. But most people, you're going to be fine. You know, I usually use this as like winning the lottery. The odds that you will win the lottery tonight are really low.
How's it going?